It's like fine wine.
It gets better!
Don't worry, it's gonna be fine. We're happy to take her shopping. Yeah, anything we can do to help. Okay, great.
Oh, Sarah, hi.
Oh, hi. Yep, they're in great hands. Okay, love you. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Thank you so much. My car's in the shop, but I'm getting it back next week, I think, and I'm just, like, really appreciative. Thank you.
It's okay. We're happy to help.
Oh, that's it. Hey. It's an exotic car you have.
We can talk about this more tomorrow. No. Well, I got a thing I got to do. I got to go. Okay. Okay, bye.
Honey, Sarah knows this part of town a little better. Maybe you should let her drive.
Elaine, please, get in the car. I've got this under control. It's going to be fine.
Yes, Mom. I talked to Rick. He said he's going to get someone to look at it.
No, I feel fine. I haven't had a symptom in like 2 days. I'm fine.
The house isn't going to fall apart. It's perfectly fine. Have a good day and stop worrying.
We're carpooling. That's how we're dealing with it.
We'll be fine. I got everything under control.
Okay. Love you, Mom. Bye.
Where are you going?
I'm going to take Vine over to 7th.
Oh. Okay. Can I make a suggestion? I think you should take 8th to Vine.
Well, I think 7th
is... Yeah, no, believe me. 8th will save you a headache.
Yeah, but I want to...
Could you just take 8th Street?
Okay.
Okay, so Vine's gonna be a little crazy right now.
It's Saturday.
Yeah, I know, but trust me. We'll take 8th to the freeway and it'll be...
The freeway?
Yeah.
Oh, bullshit. Traffic report said it was clear.
Let's just go a different way.
Yeah, let's off-road here a bit.
Okay, I'm gonna get Waze running.
No, I know a way.
You're gonna exit right here.
We just got on.
Yeah, I know. It looks free right now, but there's a lot of traffic in like half a mile, so trust me.
Oh, come on, people. Move out of the way.
Doug. We're in a neighborhood.
Yeah, doesn't mean you should take things lightly. Drive defensively.
That makes no sense.
Oh, shit.
Take it easy.
Okay, whatever you say.
All right, so we probably don't want to park in the lot because it's so crazy.
Oh, come on now.
Let me handle this. Sarah, will you just let Todd park in the lot? Yeah? Thank you. See? Calmness wins. Let me use Waze.
No. I know exactly where we should go.
I hate to say I told you so. So if you want to find parking...
I'll find the parking. Thank you very much. There we go.
Okay, start turning the wheels.
Elaine, please, don't backseat drive me.
Fine.
Oh. Damn it! Okay, listen, it's fine. Just go out and check the... Never mind. I got this.
Yeah, you got this.
Are we even in the city limits?
Yeah, I think this should get us back on track.
We're gonna be late.
I know what I'm doing.
Can you just go back into the city?
I am. It's just gonna be a little bit, and then we'll get there.
I'm calling work.
Great, now I'm the bad guy.
Just get on a freeway. Any freeway.
Stop. Telling me what to do!
Can you look at the road?
Tow away 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. Oh, it's a 20-minute parking. Street cleaning.
I'll be in as soon as I can. Thank you. Bye.
Remind me again why it's important to do our part for the environment.
I know a better place we can go.
Shut up.